Hi, Bryan here from Stroud Homes of Brisbane South. I want to have a quick chat to you about soil type. Look, this is basically the first step that any builder must take to determine the slab type that is needed to support your home before construction is commenced. Now, this is not up to the builder to decide. It follows a scientific process by a qualified independent engineer, and that follows a physical inspection of your land. So in very simple basic points, this is what's involved. The engineer will take 2 to 3 boreholes from your actual block, from your land. They will only be about 75 to 100 mil wide, but they will actually try and go down 2 to 3 metres. That actual soil sample is then taken back to the laboratory and analysed over approximately the coming 10 days. Again, in simple terms, what the engineer is trying to look and find is what is your soil's reaction to moisture and dryness. This, or the result from this, will determine the rating of your actual soil. The most common one being M class, which stands for moderate, but there's up to 7 different classes. Certainly M class is the most popular one, probably with our area, is about 60 to 70%. Look, once that rating is determined, that is allows the engineer to design and determine the type of slab that will be needed to ensure your home can actually cope with the expected movement on your block, which is completely natural. I hope this has been some help, and thanks very much for your time.